Now I see it. Probably needs to be something up here. But I need a camera to open this. Ooh. Guys are a little funky with it, huh? Need this to go up in the air, mine. How do I get this to go in the air? Don't be a weirdo. Leave me alone. In order for this to go up, that door needs to open for my cameras to get activated, right? But anybody know what we're supposed to be doing here? How the hell do I get all this garbage off of this? I'm pretty sure I get a camera to open this door. Let's go in that thing right there. Probably that. Wait, is this door open? Leave me alone, man. Gonna guess I need to go in there first. I like it. It's all just puzzles and stuff like that. I enjoy that. A little extra Atomic Heart content, just relaxing stuff. Okay, we need to open up that door to make this thing go in the air, activate all the cameras, and then we go in there, open the door to the testing ground, and we're Gucci. We are Gucci. There's no rush. Taking our time with it. Taking our goddamn time with it. Lock 4. Okay, but I can't activate any camera. This hawk needs to get in the air, but that door is freaking shut. Okay, so it's not that. We must figure this out. Kind of cool little pillar you guys got there. Friendship and bullshit.
I have no idea.
But we're not going to hit Google just yet. We fixed that super hard puzzle by ourselves. We can do this by ourselves. Ooh, what's in there? Ooh, this must be something. Polymer. Maybe the polymer takes me somewhere where I need to go. Maybe you're supposed to go there and find out that it's a dead end and then you try this out. Pretty cool that he can be underwater forever. The hell am I? Hell am I? Hey, is this testing ground? Polygon 9. Location. Hey, I guess we're in it. We need to open no door. I guess we're in it. No idea, but hey. I'm not one to question. He usually says something when we're in here. Why isn't he saying anything, though? It's good to use energy weapons because you have so much of them. It's too fun. Oh, he's just chilling. Homie's just chilling. Let's leave him. Leave him be. Just chilling. Ooh, is this going to be all spore related? Yeah, I'm sure it's all spore related. Everybody die. You know what? Actually, nah. No. You want to do that? Go ahead. I need the whatever you guys provide. Ooh, what's in that? The hell is that? Oh, is that to like leave? Should I? I can't go through that. Oh wait, this door just opens. I've never had that happen where doors just open. Oh, can that explode? No. I've never had doors just open. Okay. This seems so peaceful. Like, if I was in this world, I wouldn't even mind. This is just a peaceful world. When we were actually doing the story missions, everything was so hectic. Ta-da-da! That's not nice. Why does it take so much? What was that? Everything die. Keep forgetting I have the polymer shield. To be honest, I'm no clue. Dude, you just farted in there. That's pretty disgusting. I don't know if this is a polygon testing ground. Whatever the hell. I got no clue, man. Are they like together? Oh, this should work, no? Okay. That works. The beasts kind of work. How do I do this? Oh wait, I got this. That. I don't know what I did. I wasn't even paying attention. It just happened. I was thinking about something else. I don't think this is... Ooh, we're gonna have to use these bowls. I don't think this place is a polygon, to be honest. Where does this even go? Oh, it's one of those. So cool. Why can't I just carry it? Come on in, boy.
Yeah.
I don't know what that does, but it's doing something. Okay, and then we need to get the other ones going as well. I need the blue ones or not? Dude, I want to eat this so bad. How many are there? There's two more. All right, let's grab that. And there.
Ma'am?
Oh, I can't go in there because there's only already one in here. To be honest, they're pretty hard to control. You would think they're easier, but they're not. There you go. I could just put multiple in there. Ma'am? Ma'am? There you go. Should this burn all the garbage up, right? Yeah, all this garbage will be gone. No shot anything survives this, right? All the pumps are blowing full steam ahead. No shot anything survives this. Wonder if I had to use these two. Pumps at full blast. Guess when I go through here? I don't know what that did though. No, literally no clue what that did. You know what? When I eat, there you go. I know what you're trying to do. What you want, huh? What you want? I know what you're trying to do. Think I'm stupid? Huh? I wish we got like a, we could like breathe fire or some shit. That'd be freaking amazing. Everything, I don't know if there's anything else left here, but everything dies. Yeah, it'd be kind of cool if you could like breathe fire or like put polymer and then set that polymer on fire. Can't really do much. Oh, he died that fast? Ooh, you're a loser. Well, that's a nipple right there. I'm hoping you're just like cleaning the clock. Again, not a single clue. Not a single clue. This is a polychrome whatever thingy. I think it's a polygon, but so far we haven't gotten any like actual chest from this place. And we ran into a dead end already as well. We haven't received a single like actual thing from this place. I don't know if I'm... I know where I'm going. I have no idea what's happening. Like, the map doesn't say anything. It says Polygon 9 location, but am I really here? But Polygon 9, didn't I already get the... Kilometer? Collimator? Kilometer? Whatever that thing is. Have we been here before? I don't know if I've even been here before, but like, is this an actual, like... thingy? Or is this just like some random ass shit, man? So many of these things. We're just so powerful that like I don't even care. I wish I had some sort of cool mass telekinesis, but like combined with like the force or some shit. Okay, just to be safe. Pretty sure there's nothing else here, but... Yeah, like, it's not even like a... This chest is whatever color, but it's not even like on a pedestal. So like... What even is this? Is that a blueprint? What the hell is that? Yeah, like... What is the point of any of this? I don't get it, man. Do not get it. Well, we are here. No idea what's happening. We lit these things up, but I don't know what they actually did. Yeah, these are running full steam ahead, but for what? Looks like I need to put the blue ones in there now. Unless I'm blind, I don't know. Oh, wait. Did it turn off this? Nope. No idea. No, I didn't see this before. What the hell is that? As long as there's some new place we can see, then I'm good. I'm being confused. At least the other polygons I wasn't this confused in. This polygon I'm confused. Where are we headed? What are we doing? Was this place just newly unlocked? I'm guessing it's just newly unlocked. I don't remember seeing this at all. And again, we have yet to see... I've been here though. Yeah. Been here. Can I get a single blueprint? Oh! Okay, let's see if I was right or wrong. This might make sense. That thing made the hawk fly, right? That thing made the hawk fly. Did that actually work? Did that make the hawk fly, or am I just an idiot? Did it make the hawk fly? Yes, it did. It made the hawk fly, which opens up the door. Okay. So now we can access this and open up the door wherever. Okay, that makes sense. Went down there just to make the hawk open up. Get power. Okay, okay. That makes more sense now, okay? I was thinking too much inside the box. But we had to think outside the box. I thought for the hawk to do something, I thought I had to grab onto it and go up in the air, but apparently I think that was only the first time. Okay, I'm gonna grab this one. I'm gonna go like that. Okay. That opens that. We opened up two things. That is some statue. All right. Some statue and something over there that I can't even see. This has a flashlight on it. That's pretty cool. Alright, I'm guessing I opened that. I have no idea what the fork is going on. Okay, one thing we opened the door to was that little thingy that connects to that, but I don't even know what that does. What is the relay thing or something? I don't know, man. The game's too ahead of its times, and I'm too much of a dumbass to actually know. Okay. Plus, there's no point in killing anything because it keeps coming back to life. That's why I highly recommend that play this game on easy, man. Play this game. Or not. Once you finish the game, play the game normal, but once you finish the game, play it on easy when you're doing these things. Hawk maintenance. And then I have to grab onto it, right? Yeah. For some reason I have to grab on. I don't know why I have to do this each time. I don't even know if I need to do this or not. Okay. And open something over here. Is there like a, I see a door. Okay, I'll just climb back up. Wait, is that? No, that's not it. I wish I could destroy these things that keep spawning all those stuff. There's a lot of loot, but I don't care for it right now. Okay. Now if I log into this, the hell is this dumbass testing ground? Knew I shouldn't have opened the door. Do you guys see a testing ground? Oh my god, dude, leave me alone! We gotta stop looting. Stop looting, you dumb idiot. Stop looting. We opened something here too. I just don't remember. Oh, is it behind here? We opened something in this area. Straight and to the right. Straight to the right. Oh, there it is. God damn, man. I should have highlighted it. I should use my sense to see if anything's popping out. I shouldn't have opened the door first place. I should have gotten closer and then opened the door. Got a little too hasty on that one.
All right, let's see if we can do this polygon or whatever it's called, testing ground,
and then call it. We got to do each of this. There's 12 in all, and let's try to do this one. If it goes through quick, then we'll do the I'll do another one. If not, we'll just call it at this and then just keep going through. Also, this should be like, I know there's no loading screens or whatever, technical loading screens, but like, this just needs one. This is basically a loading screen for me right now that I can move in, which is nice, but like, come on, make it faster. Do we have any cool weapons we can try out? Oh, that's that. What gun did I put a sight on? A sight on something. Okay. Yeah, at least we got into the polygon. If I knew that was what that was, like I was opening up the Hawk relay or whatever that garbage is called. If I knew that, I would have left right away after doing that. I would have left right away. I wouldn't even stuck around. Okay, remember, three chests, I believe. Three chests and we're good to go. Fast loot this. One thing I find crazy, there's no chirpers, there's no nothing here. That means anything we missed out on was, Oh, did we pass by this? What is that? Now we gotta save a lot because of that little mistake that happened last time. Oh, can I just hit it from outside? Oh, loser. I just need polymer for that, nah? I just hit polymer and make a line or whatever. Oh, I gotta get the ball to that. Okay, so these are like puzzles. I kind of like this. Yeah. Well, so hopefully we can wrap this up before we, gotta put the ball in there. Okay. Hopefully we can wrap it up before we actually... this game leaves Xbox Game Pass. If not, then we'll do however much we can. And the rest will just be done when we get the game back. We'll start off with this stuff and then we'll head into, you'd think I'm getting a lot of stuff, but 158 polymer. We're not really getting a lot. Not really getting a lot. I don't know what the point of that was. I thought it was going to be like a puzzle. But it is not. Okay, we found one. Okay, remember, this is the first one. This is a site for the Kleshnikov? No, I don't know what the KS-23 is. Okay, we got that. Remember, that's the second one. So we gotta find a ball. We gotta bring it here. The ball that goes here is missing. Which opens up that door. Okay. Is there another one here? But if I take this out, I put it right here instead, what does that open? Never happened before. That's our first. That is our first death in this game, by the way. That was our first death in the game. It was a no death run. That was our first one. All right. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, this. Why can't you grab that, my good sir? Why can't you grab that? No shot they made all this for nothing. But we came from here, never mind, they didn't make that for nothing. They're not dumbasses. Maybe they are. Stop rolling, it's not that big of a jump anyways, you dumb idiot. Okay, we gotta start safe scumming. Playing smarter. Alright. On the top left or something, you just say how many chests found. When you enter the polygon or polycom or whatever shit, should tell you how many have you hit. Okay, we gotta play careful and we gotta save. Alright, do I get a different blueprint or same blueprint? Same blueprint. Okay. You gotta be careful of shit like that. Okay, now we're downstairs. Opens a door where we can get the thingy from it. However, wait, can we even go that low? I can go that low. Okay, we can go that low. I was about to believe that we can't go that low. We just gotta be careful, but we're gonna save right after we come out. We'll save. Okay. Actually, I can't even save, can I? You know, I trust in the Heart of Hearts. Just don't go too far down. Don't go too far down. It'd be kind of cool if he like hello with his mouth or some shit. Excuse me? Okay. I think these balls come from somewhere. That's why I guess it looks like bowling. Throw it in the pins and it comes back out. Is of this door. If I take it out, there's a ball stuck in there as well. Where are these balls going? There's a bunch of balls in there. What if I remove this? Put it there. Take this out. Put it there. Take this out, open another door. And then there should be a ball that comes down from here, no? Can I fit through that hole? No? You can go here, you can go here. This is actually pretty fun. I wanted to be more chill episodes where we're talking about shit, but I like this too. Just share stuff about my life. I don't know if you guys are interested. I don't think you guys are, but you never know. And whenever I say guys, I mean men and women. Believe it or not, the demographics on this channel actually shows there's women who watch this stuff too. Not a bunch of fat dudes. What is this open? Oh, do I get another ball? Oh, it opens up that door. A lot of backtracking in this game. Yippee! Grab that. So just to open up, that still baffles me how much effort they put in that. Even just to open a testing ground. Even to open a testing ground, you kind of have to put in like effort. No, I can't. Won't let me go. Oh, it takes up energy doing that. I did not know that. Okay, give me that. Put it there. This door open. What, hanging in over here, huh? This is where all the balls are coming from. See, they want you to save because they know the game's gonna glitch out and pork you. Okay, and then we grab that. Can't just grab that one out of here. I need both. Probably, yeah, I need both, don't I? Put it there. I just like how they made it like look cool and shit. Like these balls and they had cool sound effects and stuff. Could have just made it ugly. Like other games usually do.
Oh, we're giving you a puzzle. You should just be happy with what you get. Like, yeah.
Die out the way. This is a fashion show happening? As soon as you finish this, guess what we're doing? Food and anime. Oh, is it Palouche? Hey, what up, Dadouche? What up, idiot? Ooh. I can't move. Hey, what up, cut? Hey, young blood. Hey, what up, young blood? Huh? Must suck to suck all the time. Dumbass, dumbass, dumbass. Up in the air. Oh, I can't do that. Up in the air. Where is he? Dumbass.
Polymer shield, douche.
We're all good? I gotta loot all this. This is too much loot. Don't be douches. Don't you dare be douches. Wait, I'm kind of adjusting myself on my chair. Okay, so first we're gonna go. Crap out of this. Crap out of that. Don't be weird about it. Crap out of that. Yeah, that's all of them, right? Oh, nope. How did I not see you? Eat the hell out of your mother. Crap. Crapped on. Sir Crapula. Everybody in the air. Die. Okay. Oh, there's always a fat-ass Palouche waiting for me somewhere. More like Ladouche. Get it? Instead of Palouche. Ladouche. Okay, we gotta loot all this. This is too much loot not for us to take. I said I wasn't gonna loot that much, but come on. Like, this is just an insane amount of loot right here. Guys, it's too much loot, man. We all Gucci. Some over here. Modified day. That's the Neuropolymer off them. All clean from this side. Okay, let's go to that side. Yeah, we just need to loot all this because we're going to be doing some upgrades and all this stuff is going to come in handy. I don't go too crazy in the loot or anything. Why do I keep getting stuck on these things? I think that's not what it's supposed to be, right? It's like Vice from dumbass. Are you kidding me? I can't access that because of this. Okay, I can access. Grabbed all that, grab that, grab that, grab that. Grab that. Okay, is that everything? Minimal stuff will not be grabbed. Okay, I think that's everything. Okay. Besides the ass. No, besides the ass. The ass. Okay. We're just chilling, man. It's a Thursday or Wednesday afternoon. We're just having fun playing this game. Grab that. I'm too fast for this game, man. Like, God, open my mouth. Commentator's curse, man. It's like sharding in your mouth. All right. Here, another one. Is the second one, I believe. Ronnie Dan. Should have been doing this as I was playing the game. That's on me, though. It's literally on me. Okay. Let's see if we can upgrade something and make it all shakshy. Shmakshy. Upgrade. Do we have Dominator? What is this right here? Railgun. Railgun and Fox. Okay, so we're gonna do though. I'm trying to think, but I can't remember. Polygon 8. If I go on the map, will it show me exactly where I'm at? Why does it not show which thingy I'm in? I was gonna do something, but I can't remember. How much do I have? 235. I was gonna do something, but I don't remember. Shouldn't be playing. The sound should go off once you've looted everything. Came from there. Go in here. Went in there, came here, pressed that. I was gonna build stuff, but I'm like, I don't really care right now. We're just gonna try to finish all the polygon stuff. We gotta build the weapons instead of the attachments. Building the weapons is useless, doing the attachments is useless right now. Building the weapon will show if we have everything that we need. Okay, I'm getting horked on, man. Sometimes I put like the mic too close to my mouth and my lips are not even a millimeter, but away, like a nanometer away. And my warm breath, I can feel it like hit the mic and then come back onto my lips. And it's like I'm making out with the mic, but I'm not touching it. It's just because of like, you know. I mean, you know, right? I do. I don't have enough balls though, dog. I'm lacking in the balls department. So I'm guessing there's a ball up there, I'm guessing. Okay. Pretty sure that's not how you're supposed to do it, but I did it like that. Okay, Cam, that doesn't work like that. And we lost that ball. I mean, I love myself. Love myself so much. Oh, wait. Okay, all hope is not lost. I pretty much lost the ball because of that. Just go on that side. Okay. It's pretty stupid. Is there another ball hiding here? So this is what it'd be like if I'd be playing like puzzle games. This is exactly what it'd be like. Snooze fest. Oh, don't tell me we got lost. Okay, only problem is, lost that ball up there. What does this do? Oh, what this does. I don't have that many to begin with, though. I could have cheesed my way so easily. Well, let me get it. Yeah, that's exactly what I want you to do. How do you toss things in this game? You can't do it in the air. If you can't do it in the air, then it doesn't work. Simple as that. What does this do? Does that mean that no matter if I take this out, this will stay? No idea. I don't understand this. What's the point of this? I thought this would bring in another ball and it gets stuck there, but not really doing that, is it? Okay, take your time with it. No. Looks like we need a lot of them though. Does this ball thing glow? It does. All these glow too. Feels like that one mission where Agent 47 has to go and kill all those people, those ICA agents in that club. in like Russia or Chechnya or some shit. That's what it feels like right now. I gotta go bring more balls back. Probably not, but I'm gonna just see how far would I have to go to bring balls. Pretty far, nah? Yeah, I can't even go back. To be honest. Place is closed. Where did you come from? Wait, where did you come from? One of your mothers alive? Huh? Where did you come from? Yeah, so I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to do that because this place is blocked. Yeah, it's closed. Yeah, I just wanted to make sure. So that thought won't even like be in my head. I'm more of a visual person anyway, so I have to like see that door physically be closed to make the guess that, hey, that I can't be down there. It's 76 degrees in here, by the way. Again, it just feels weird because my breath is it's minty fresh, but like it's hitting off the mic and ricocheting back into my mouth. It feels really weird. Okay, so I'm supposed to do it with two of these. Who do I gotta suck off to find out how to do this? I mean, I can do it. It's not a problem. Is this the right way, though? You gotta be kidding me. That opens up. Hey, that. How do I put it on that one? No. I can't even put it like flying. How do I put it on that one? Is there a button that I'm not like remembering or some shit? It just falls down. I can pick it up from far away, but I can't put it. What am I forgetting? How did I do it last time? I don't even remember how I did it last time. How do you toss something that you're interacting with? Interact inventory, use. It's an audio diary. I don't know how to toss things. If I had to toss, it wouldn't be a problem. Try to figure it out. And FF. Shift. No. All that. This brings out different guns and different weapons. I have no idea, man. I still won't go in there. Doesn't make any sense. I'm pretty sure it's not supposed to be like this, but like, I don't know how else to do this. I have literally no idea how else to do this because it won't let me grab. I'm not supposed to stand on that. I know that. That's the dumbest shit ever. I'm supposed to do that. Come on, main! Oh, you piece of shit. Piece of shit. I feel like I'm supposed to bring one with me, though. I can bring that one with me if I need to, right? Pretty sure I have to look it up. How does someone do it? I feel like I'm standing. I'm not. There's no shot you're supposed to stand on that thing. That doesn't make any sense. Why would you stand on that thing? Wait, is that it? No shot, that's it, right? This is usually the elevator that takes you out of everything. Okay, which polygon is this? Okay, we got like a blade type shit, right? Got a blade. I think it's this one. Right, is a blade. I think we got it for this. My memory is so fucking bad. It's this or this? I think it's this. We just got a fox upgrade. I'm sorry, I can't see fox until it's actually in me, right? I not have a fox yet. I can't make the fox either. God. Freaking damn it. Okay, let's go through all these and see which one. Polygon 12. It's not polygon 12. Polygon 9. Okay, it's a testing ground. Testing ground map. Images. I don't know which one we just did. It's in a city. Testing ground 1. 12. I'm trying to look at the iPhone, but... No idea which one we just did. Polygon 9? Did we just do Polygon 9? I'm pretty sure we only opened up 2 chests. Polygon 9. Polygon 10. Wait, what do we need? What do we need to build this? 142, we need this thingy right here. Disassembly. Shotgun shells, we're gonna do those. Neuromods, use those. I'm guessing it's like wood or some shit. No. Dynamos, give you, these give you 10. Disassemble. Disassemble. Wait, what does this give you? Why isn't this all like, yeah, let's just disable these. I don't need those. PM ammo, shotgun ammo. This thing. Dynamo gives 10. Just need 48. Okay. Alright, we'll just make it. Sufficient resources. Create this. Again, that's just the game does that. I don't know why. Alright. I don't know why you use a health when your health full. You shouldn't be able to use a healing thing if your health is full. You press the button, nothing should happen. So stupid. And this thing looks stupid, man. What kind of crap ass axe is that? All right. I just hate. This is the one that really bothers me in this game. I don't know why can't it show you a map of the thing place you're in, man. That's the dumbest shit I've ever seen. Okay, now we go here, and now you can't upgrade anything if it's not in your inventory, which is also very stupid. Drop that, and then move that, auto sort. Dumbest shit I've ever seen, man. You should be able to upgrade anything. It's because you're not carrying it, you can't upgrade it. Polygon 8. On map. Can I like move on this map? That's a monorail station. Polygon 1. Was it not this? What the hell is this dumbass music on the side? Polygon 1. This is the monorail station. This is where we fight the homie. Dude, why can't I move? I just want to see other places, dog. Okay, I'm going to just type in atomic heart map. This is the dumbest shit ever. I can't find out which polygon I'm in. Atomic Heart map. This map is actually good, but it blocks off the exact thing that I want to see. Testing ground 6. So it's not 1 or 6. What's the other one? What's the other one? It's not 1 or 6. Is it 8? It's not 1 or 8. 10? No. 2? No. 6? It's not 1 or... Did I say 6? It's not 1 or 6, I think. This is the dumbest shit ever, man. And Google Maps on iPhone is just straight up ass. Let's see. Atomic Heart testing ground. It's the dumbest thing ever when I'm seeing YouTube stuff and images. Like, that's, no one wants to see that. Testing ground 9. Are we in 9? You know what? Someone's just a dumbass. Just a fucking dumbass. Just go up and see where you come out from and then open up the map. I'm pretty sure we didn't open up 3 chests. I think we only opened up 2. Right? I can't even remember. I'm pretty sure we only opened up 2. I need to go back under. Pretty sure I need to go back under. It's just stupid how they set this game up, man. Sometimes this map thing is like the most important component and they just didn't even give a fuck about it. They just made the map however they wanted to and like, oh, this works. Let's go. Let's move on to the other aspects of this game. It's insane. The map is the most important thing of where you're headed, where you're going, be able to zoom in. You should be able to zoom in like crazy to see every single little particle on the map. You should be able to zoom in, man. All of this because I don't know where the hell I'm at. Oh, I'm in a polygon. It's like that stupid Dark Aether in Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 Zombies. That stupid Dark Aether where it blurs out your map. Like, dude, who cares? Oh my god. Like, that's like the... It's like the dumbest thing you can add. Like, we're in the Dark Aether. There's already monsters, zombies, everyone's stronger attacking us. Let me see the damn map. Let me see where the ammo caches are at. Add a goddamn buy station onto the damn thing. And this thing, too, where you're just... You don't know if the game crashed or not. You're just sitting in here waiting for this to open. Did the game crash? Maybe show us some scenery. Maybe show us a little light instead of a speaker. How many levels we're in. Okay. We go to map. Which testing ground? Testing ground 9. Nice. So we did 1, 6, and 69. Okay, now we did 9. Now what does 9 give me? There's a show on here. Can I see what 9 gives me? Okay, see? Good thing. Location. Got that one, and that one. Nice. This one. I got that one, and that one. I don't remember opening 3, though. But apparently I did. Okay. That's all done. This one. Got it all done. Okay, now we know it's all done. All right, perfect. That's good enough for me. If I just hover, it shows me. Okay, so next one we got to do is testing ground... Number 8. How do I get there though? Testing ground, I gotta follow that. And then, okay, follow that. Second right, first left. Second right, first left. Second right, first left. And they made this energy gun so freaking weak. Second right, first left. I love this song, by the way. You know what? We're killing you guys. Second right, Second right, first left. Yep, there you go. Should be right here. First left. I don't know why the alarm level. Look at there. I was about to say. Alarm level should not be 1. It should be 0. I'm not even there anymore. Alright. Stay still, homie. Stay still. Nice. Yeah, play this game on easy when you're doing these polyground stuff after the game. Like, once you beat the game and you're here just exploring, do it on easy. There's literally no point for you to... Oh, I get up there. Okay, keep going and I'll just end up there. I'm so happy they added a car in this game. Not the best, but at least it's a little bit faster. Gotta look at his feet though, dog. What the hell is wrong with his feet? Where are we? Where are we? Am I right there? Okay, there. We need to probably go, like, do shit to the hawk or something like that, right? Yeah, I can go around probably, but I'm just pissed off at this game right now. We're not having basic map functionality. I don't know if we even got anything or not, but we're going for it. Alright. Now we at least know that we're not getting blueprints out of any of this garbage. Okay, so that is that. Where's the hawk at? Pretty sure I need to grab that, because you can't grab shit in this game, or... P3. I don't know what's the hawk, though. Is that the hawk, or is that the hawk? Also, where am I at? You guys see me? I'm somewhere there. I just need to look in the others. Let's try this. Okay. Open up this chest real quick. I already know we're not getting anything out of it, so. Work it. Connect. Can't connect to these cameras. Anything I can open? No. Anything I can open? Probably that gate, right? No. Oh my god, leave me alone! Dumbass slut. Okay, is there a camera here? Anything I can open? No. Hawk's in the air though, right? So I need to go. Again, dumbest shit ever. Let me just play the damn game. Trying to figure out puzzles for your own game. When you start shooting, the reticle disappears because of the gun. That's the dumbest thing too. Okay, where do I need to go? Can't see where I'm at though, so... I think this way? No idea, because I can't see my reticle. It shows me where I'm at. Am I getting closer? Going the opposite way, so it's this way. I believe there's a mod where you can disable these things from coming and repairing things over and over again. Alright. Pretty sure I can't open this. Okay. See how long it took for me to kill that guy? I think it's up there, but how do I get up there? Oh, door is just... Oh yeah, because I opened this door. Never mind. I opened this door. Yeah, that's why. We were here a while ago. On top of that roof right there. I'm Okay. So yeah, we opened that door before. I have no idea what this means, but I'm doing it. No idea what this does. Which way do we need to go? Oh, you can't open your map when you're in this. Key disc. Wow, for what? Testing ground is below us? Chechnov sensor camera. Is it really that easy? Oh yeah, because last time we came here, we got carried out or something, right? Something happened and we had to run away like a douche. Open up this door. Something happened here last time we were here. Oh yeah, he heard us. He heard us and then we were taken away. So that's why we couldn't really do anything over here. And then Larissa was trying to help us or something like that. We got tasered. Some shit like that. I don't know what that is, but telling me to go there. What the hell is that? I'm guessing that's the testing ground. Why'd I open that though? What is this? Nice. Amazing. Move, you dumb slut. Unlimited enemies. I'm fine with it. I'm fine with it. I'm truly am, but not when I'm trying to solve a goddamn puzzle, dog. Like, why isn't this door open? Airlock. What does that mean? And I remember that the key disc was used, that we found was used for this. Not reading all that. We already finished the game. We're doing the extras. Update. Yes. I don't know what the fuck this is, man. What is that supposed to be, man? This is another just puzzle you're supposed to figure out to even get into the testing grounds. Okay, did that actually do something? Can I do something to you now? I don't know why it even has that thing. No point in breaking that because it comes right on back. Testing grounds are somewhere here. Just don't know where to go for it. That door is open. Maybe testing grounds is over there. Polygon 8. They're going in there like it's like, you know, they're goddamn. Goddamn house is just chilling in that hoe. This ain't it. Why does this keep showing me that? I think they give you the best, never mind. Only one metal part. Pretty sure the testing ground is underneath. Let's look it up. Polygon 8. I just want to see how do you get there, and then we'll do it next time. Polygon. At least it shows it on the map that I've finished this or finished that. Completing the trial, how do you find it? It's probably the best access to ride before delving into Chechnov's while chasing Petrov. The two missions are in the same location, meaning you can complete them back to back. As shown, when you arrive, you'll head towards the research center and climb to the top using scaffolding of the building. On the very top, you'll find a security camera next to a dead body and a key for the bug in the system mission. It's shown in the image above. Accessing, you'll be able to control areas around. Now, this next section can be confusing. We want to activate three generators surrounding cameras. When they're all on, the elevator will activate. Okay, let's get back up here. Okay, I might be a dumbass, but I thought we already activated all that stuff. I'm guessing we have not. How we activated all that stuff when we were here last time? Literally thought we activated all those things when you were here last time doing the mission. Cause that thingy actually shows. Is that actually bringing? Okay, I was about to say. Three generators. Okay. Three generators must be active. Oh, these. Okay. We didn't do this last time. And this one should show that. Then next one is... I don't see it, but he says it's right here. Is this... counts as a generator? Oh, I hope he just took a dump in there and came out. Doesn't show... It didn't show any. He says a generator, but I already activated this one. I remember I did this last time. Okay, I'm guessing if this is the generator and it's active. It says generator. That one's active. Yeah, I think we're good. Oh, if me holding it, does it crash it even further? Like, make it worse? Alright, should just... Alright. Okay, now we're gonna head in. Okay, I'm pretty sure the generators are working already. Okay, so this should work now? Yeah, yo, it works. Okay, let's get on down. Alright. We would have figured it out eventually, because I would have went back to the cameras and looked through every single one of them. Now we gotta wait here for 30 minutes, but yeah, we'll end the episode here. This one's a bit longer, but we're gonna end the episode here. Once we get down and save, we'll go down and we'll hit a save point. Usually it comes pretty quick, and then we'll end it, and then... I'm guessing two more episodes to... Actually, no, probably three more episodes where we actually finish up all the polygons and get all the materials. I could do it off cam, but I want to explore the game, use the stuff we're finding. I think it's more fun if we do it together. And plus, we get to see a little bit more of the game. Just us going to testing grounds. And to be honest, I want to play more Atomic Heart. Because I have like 2 days left of it. Might as well use up those 2 days. But once we finish this playthrough fully, then we'll start playing some... We'll start to play some smaller games. Like Still Wakes the Deep or like... Shit, I can't even think of small ones. There's some Annapurna games that I've seen that are, might be kind of cool that we can play with and see how it goes. Usually there's a room nearby that I can... いざという時のために、いざという状況で製造されたのがこの私だぞ、調査。工作員用の機械ってことか。理解してくれたようだな。していなくともいずれわかる。Okay. Let me guess. 34 polymer. 270 trash. Can't believe that's all you get from doing all this shit, man. I feel like you should be getting a lot more. We'll do this just so we can grab this. And then we just need 81 more and we are fully done with leveling up everything. We just need a little bit more for Frostbite. And then for polymer upgrades, no longer do we need to carry every single weapon with us. All we need to do is keep the ones that we want to use. Dominator is fine. Don't need Sweet. Don't need this. Don't need this. Don't need PM. Don't need PM ammo. Kleshnikov is fine. Sort everything. Okay, what other weapons do we want to carry? We can craft the railgun, right? Crafting. Where's a railgun? Yeah, let's do that. Let's create. This should be the last weapon that we don't have. Oh, we need to start using this more. I don't even know we can do that. I've been doing this the entire time. Try and grab this. The railgun. I have no idea what the railgun does. Alright, enough, enough, enough. You've seen it enough. We're gonna use a Dominator now that we've figured out that we can actually use a right ADS on it. Alright, Dominator. My bad, wrong one. Railgun, sort that. Dominator, come back, sort that. Okay, shotgun shells is fine. You can go away. And then, we'll carry some more of these. Sort that, sort that. And then carry that, 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 that. And then a bunch of mediums. Something like that is nice, right? Okay. Okay, and then when we'll be back, we'll do the other polygons. We'll go a little bit faster. I'll kind of see how the other ones are. I like the puzzle, I don't mind, but at the same time I kind of want to just do the thing. I won't look up like what happens in the polygon, but I'll see how you activate the polygon, just to kind of give myself a refresher. I have a bad memory anyways, so I'm gonna forget. Now I'm just curious how the other ones open, and I'm pretty sure polygon 12 is going to be the hardest one, I'm guessing. I don't know, but we'll just go whatever's closest, and we'll do polygon 12 last because that's the furthest way anyways. But yeah, it's a couple more episodes. I'm gonna say 2 to 3 more episodes, we'll be able to wrap this up. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next episode of Atomic Heart as we are wrapping up all of the training grounds. Until then, I am me and I am out. Peace.